Korean Rail Driving Tour. You know, I've never vacationed in Asia. That's weird, right? It's a massive part of the globe, but somehow I've just never been there. I'm actually going this summer, and I'm equal parts excited and scared. This game is a strict simulation. That means you can't just hammer on the throttle. You have to go the correct speed limit. You also have to follow all kinds of rules. So it's just like a real-life job, and it's no fun. The graphics are this kind of cool-looking full-motion video. And the sound effects sound real enough to me. But you can't get me to take on this job after a long day of adulting. I'd give this a 5 out of 10.